Okay, let's pipe our water closet section. 4-inch drain. Let's escape out of that. And 4 inches, we have a zero slope. And our pipe type is gonna be sanitary. Okay, here, here. Let's reconnect and make that connector active. But we're gonna go into the floor plan. Here, come out at 45 degrees and slope our pipe. There, let's go back to the section view and pick up our cold water, which our slope is gonna be zero and our type is gonna be copper pipe. So we go here and let's go to our floor plan so that we can get this view. Let's raise the elevation to 9 feet. We go here. Here. Let's go and pipe up our vent. Here. 2-inch vent. No slope. Our pipe type is going to be carbon steel. Here. And I'm going to put it at 12 feet above the floor. Fixture units for vent is 6. Fixture units, water supply fixture units is 10, so that's good. And our drainage fixture units is 6, that's good.